I'm proud of the guys. I thought we did a good job this year, but we're certainly not satisfied. We're not done. You know, we got an opportunity this week to do something special, and we're going to go and do our best and see how everything shakes out.
They had us underranked, you know, the whole season, but within our team, we really knew we weren't like that. From the Canada trip, we gained chemistry. We saw that we had potential. And finishing fifth wasn't what we wanted. We thought we could finish higher, but our success this year wasn't really a surprise to us, maybe to other people, but you know, it was something that we always thought we can accomplish. And you know, it wasn't the greatest of finishes we wanted, but it, you know, everybody's 0-0 right now, so we just got to take it like that.
Well, I think we surprised some people, but honestly, I really believed in our team from the beginning. Like, at first it was like we just needed to get together, you know, see how we know how to play with each other. But you know, we end up being fifth. Honestly, I thought we're gonna even be better. We're gonna have at least one home game here. But I mean, it's what it is, and we now have to focus to win three games on a road, and just try and win championship. We still have a chance.
Everybody knows what happened last year. They just thought that we was gonna be the same team as he was last year, and we proved them wrong. Preseason we was grinding. We was working hard, and I guess all that pays off, and now we're here, fifth seed, playoffs, and now we get to show everybody what we could do.
It's a little odd because the way the league set it up, we played them twice in the last week, and now we're playing them in the first round of the playoffs. So, but that's great. It's great for Brooklyn. It's great for the city. It's great for college basketball, and you know, it should be a great environment and a fun game.
Definitely happy. Definitely happy. I want my revenge. I know my team. And me and myself, we all want our revenge. But we're definitely ready to just play basketball and just do what we do.
We ready. Last game, I got tech. I thought I was going to get thrown out. But me and my teammates, we live for games like that. And we're just ready to play.
You know, we just lost a tough game to them. It was a rivalry game last week. We saw the reaction they had when they won. They were really excited. So that's still fresh in our head. And it should be fun, you know, rivalry game, playoff game. It's for everything, so we're looking forward to that.
We definitely owe them one day there because it was a tough game, and I think if we focus on our defense, we can definitely win the game.
You don't leave anything. There's nothing to hold back right now. You just let it all out there, and you know, you do the best you can and play as hard as you can on Wednesday. I don't want them being tight. I don't want guys to be tight. I want them to go out there and have fun, but I want them to compete and do the best they can.
We all on the same page. We want what's best for each other. We just got to go out and be on the same page with each other and just, you know, get the W together. Everybody get out their egos, not have egos, and just play hard and play together.
I definitely think we can win it all. We have the offensive talent to win it all. You know, when we in spurts, we play defense like we should. And if we were able to put those our defensive effort together for three games, I really don't see any reason why we shouldn't win. But it's more than just saying it. We actually got to go do it.